Portia's Polynesian group ready? Okay, I think we'll have to clear the stage for Portia's group. Portia, there we are, honey. Okay, please take over and announce your numbers. I'd like to present lovely Portia, the Tiare dancers, who's been with me for 20 years. It seems like 40. Nobody's going to catch up with me. I just finished my 85th birthday. So one more to go, hopefully. Okay, Portia, take over, please.
I think we gotta give her a hand. Look, there's not many Italian dresses that are still good enough for this. And her age. I'm very proud of her. I'd like to tell you, none of us could come together without her.
Come on, all this flattery's not going to get you anywhere. Get on with the show.
I need a raise. I'm going to take that out. So anyway, we'll wait for a few minutes. Our butterfly, I want to wait for the
that was written in the island of Samoa by a fellow named Jerome Gray, and he's a young writer there, and I think it's a really pretty song. And if the girls would come on out, we'll dance for you. Polynesia is home.
I'll make an announcement right here then.
Hold it a second.
Yes, they are coming out. I'll tell you about it later.
Far away where rainbows stare, colorful people everywhere. Tropical sun, the moonlit skies, romantic songs fill the night.
Thank you. come back again someday.